is a big ship.
Here, Jack. Room one.
Oh,
Jack.
Okay. Coming. Great. Extended came off again.
We're booked there today.
What a beautiful view.
Once more, you open the door and you hear.
Honey, what are those gloves doing? My heart will go on
and on. A lamp?
Oh, that's pretty chic. Honey!
No! No! This one's a little bit worse. Oh no! It's broken! What should I say? This? Or this one? Okay, now. Come on! No!
No! No!
No! No! Let me go. But promise me one thing. Now you'll bring another pack of those. Oh! Another pack. A good meme. And promise me another thing, that you'll have a happy life. And have many kids.
Bye, honey bun. And keep my promise.
May I please have a shot? Thank you.
Jack! Rose! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
You're still alive? Oh yes, I'm still alive. They saved me from the water. A couple of minutes later.
Wait!
You became a Tommy boy? No, you shaved your head? What? What's wrong with you? You changed. You looked so beautiful back then. No, I didn't shave. No, because my hair froze in the water. That's why I had to cut it. It's a true story. Well, I'm wearing crop top. That doesn't make me a boy. Okay, that's a good excuse. But I can't believe you're still alive. You came back to life? Oh. Oh no! She fainted. Of course. What can you do about it? Nothing, eh?
That is how